Eric Sermon, Prodigy, The Pit.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, that social media.
Yes, it's a major reversal, bitch. This one,
but now it's time to get down to business. Party time. But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Try anything? No.
Inside the ring now.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, not again. Not again.
He's starting to feel it here.
But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
For God's sake.
Hey, you better believe he's seen scarier things than that.
Oh my gosh.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Looking for all the glory here.
Eric Sermon, straight up from Long Island. EPMD rocks. Strictly business. Unfinished business. Back in business. Out of business.
Here's your winner, Eric Sermon.
Bray Wyatt.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look at this.
What a move. That type of speed is so hard to contain.
Show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee they'll think twice about it.
He's been through much, much
worse. Thanks, Chump. You're the easiest money I ever made.